Red Sky in the West. This piece is a meter square and it's a very moody cloudscape. When I look at a very moody red sky, there's a lot of emotion that comes out of me and feelings that I just love that type of sky. I can't actually express how I feel about it, and so that's why I paint it.